Hello, it's Mr. Tandoh from Family Martial Arts, and I'm going to do a stick video. This is next step on from redundant video Mr. Morgan Lewis done a little while ago, where I had two sticks, one on the other, top arm on the cross, bottom one, top one, the bottom, one, two, three. Right, so now I'm going to show you how you can add some more complication to it, if you're finding that easy. What we're going to do is going to do a move called Arco, where it's like doing a lasso around your head. I'm going to be holding a stick, I'm going to hit towards the temple, draw it around, going to hit again, boom, and then it comes back to the side. Okay, so I go one, two, and then back. Now, if I've got my other stick with me, I do one side and then the other side. So I start here, I'm going to go one side of the temple, comes back around, hits left side again, two, and then come back, and then I'm going to go this side, one, two, and back, one, two, one, two, one, two, and as I do it, if I move back a little bit, I'm also doing a V-step, so if I put this leg in front, okay, on the first one, two, now I step it back, and then this leg goes up, one, two, now I step it back, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Working the V-step at the same time. So that's doing it normally. Now I'm going to do the reverse and it's coming back. So if I just stick to one for a moment, I've done my arco and it sticks on this side, it's across my body. So I do a backhand to the temple. So I aim it here, boom, it draws around again and then it hits back on the same angle. So I go one, two, and hit. So I've gone arco and I reverse it, coming back. And if I've got the other side, one, two, and then go back, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, step back, one, two, 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 and you catch my drift. Now, if we add that to the redonda, then it doubles up the strikes that you're doing. So instead of doing six, it'll be one, two, three, four, five, six, you're going to do doubles. So start on whatever side you want. In my arco, instead of a strike, I'm going to go one, two, and then this hand comes up, my bottom hand, and then I'll go one, two, and then this one will come around, one, two. Now I'm on the opposite side. So one, two, one, two, one, two, and I come back again. So I've done, instead of six strikes, I've done 12. Now, you can add as many strikes as you want following that sort of pattern. So if I add a backhand after everything I've done, I've then gone from, I think it's 12 strikes to 18 strikes, I think. So I've got one, two, backhand, boom, one, two, backhand, six, one, two, backhand, nine, one, two, backhand, one, two, backhand, one, two, backhand, and I'm back to the beginning. I think that was the right amount of strikes. Okay, so then that also adds another level of complication to it. Let us know how you get on in the comments when I can speak and say it. And I'll see you in the next video.